it is bothering me that there is literally only one treasure left here. We're gonna collect it. Here we go. I want everyone on deck. I can't believe we have to waste a whole day just to come here and get this stupid thing. But, on the bright side, there happen to be some Pikmin sprouts here, so I might as well head down and collect those. They stay all by their lonesomes. Why is Ochi so bad? Now we are finally 100% done with the first three worlds. Let me go on to the fourth. You know, the thing is, this might even be the last main world. Because the Pikmin games usually only have four main worlds, and a possible fifth one that's just, like, pretty short and it's the final boss. So yeah, we might just be on the last world right now. It's really how Pikmin games go. We saved all the rescue agents.
Hello? Hear that?
Well, we got 6 treasures at least. There's 80 to go then. So clearly Olimar's hideout is inside that code thingy. Oh, we still got all these things with us. That's pretty cool. Let me harvest some more Pikmin then. The rocks are gonna feel the red. That's nice of them. We really haven't been using the reds that much in the last few worlds. Let's go collect those things over there, I reckon. Get rid of all these guys, naturally. Oh, hello there! Are you an ice type? Yeah, you're definitely an ice type. I mean, there's a lot of ice enemies here. And this obviously isn't where we found the ice Pikmin. Oh wow, that's quite a bit of them. Oh, he's back! So you just take him down now. Now, with that, let's start harvesting some treasures then, eh? Yup, Ochi can do that. And you can come too, I guess. By me. Alright, what's this? Something we can move, apparently. Yeah. Do we have to fight that dog? Oh my god, well that, this was a gigantic waste of time. No. No, the dog is still knocked out. Okay, so it's just the stupid Bulborb we gotta take care of. Should have a clear course to the ship. Jeez Louise, that was terrible. Thank you. about the others later. Now I can do this thingy. Aha, ha ha. So, alright, so Ochi can't follow me inside this one. I see. Ooh, nice! Ooh, grind rails! Oh, yes, this is my Pikmin now. I gotta fight this mini boss again. Alright, that is way too many Pikmin for my... How much is 3 minutes gonna be? You know what? Screw that. That's just gonna make me do everything again, right? Definitely gonna need some more Pikmin now. Thankfully, you just found a. You do. Ah, so we have to alternate between them. Interesting. I suppose we want this to be on, don't we? That looks like a nice shortcut. Let's try to get this thing. Oh, now the rocks are prioritizing the yellows! That's nice of them! That's really nice of them. Alright, liking how you see the enemy dog's health meter from far away. Let's just fix that battery. That means, well, now we got that activated, Ochi can come with us, right? Well, that was poorly designed, wasn't it? Wow, you're fast! Jeez! Okay, I see what it wants us to do. It wants me to leave Ochi up there so we can flip the switch again. What? Oh! God! It's the Song of Storms! Oh, that is so good! That is so good, man! Nice. So we got a little bit of co-op action, so that's cool. Alright, we can find the cave, not bad. Alright, more about that later, so I'm just right outside. Hefty hallway. Nice pun. It's gonna be about purple Pikmin? No, not really. Do this first. Well, that jellyfish really isn't fighting back, is it? Nice. They're pushing the orange along too! I'm so clever! I'm a genius! Genius arg. There's more over here. Oh, that's really clever! They got to push the orange along and collect it. We gotta be strategic here, don't we? We also have to remember that killing the creatures will not yield us the points, or like shattering them. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna need some purple Pikmin. So you just move the base here then, eh? New purple Pikmin there. Idiots. Jellyfish won't fight back. Just have you guys start on it. Now I can open that thing. I guess I should have gone that way first just so I can get that thing open. I wanted to leave all those ice Pikmin to hold that door open for the water cold. I don't need those ones to hold the water cold. Wow, I actually failed this one. Let's restart. Well, now I know those purple Pikmin are there, I think we can make a better strategy. Where am I? Yeah, I'm not even satisfied with that start. I just bumbled around like an idiot. Actually, yeah, we have to actually feed them first, right. You guys can start on this door, why not? Sadly, we can't employ the strategy where we push the orange along too, but what can you do, eh? Oh. Alright, now it's gonna sacrifice some ices to this baby. This ice baby. No. Oh my god, no, they didn't push that in time. Alright, let me think what to do next. You know what? I don't care about that. Still not enough Pikmin to do that though. Oh, hello there. Wanted to pluck, didn't you? Why aren't you plucking them? Yeah, now I can get that friggin' watermelon. I'm not gonna worry about it though. Should have got those gold nuggets over there, I guess. We didn't do that bad, honestly. It sure didn't do great either. I'll end up... Yeah, we did terrible. This is a hard one. Obviously, we gotta come over here and get these purples, duh.
Thank you.
Well, miraculously, I got a silver medal. Well, because of that watermelon, then. Whew, that was a hard one. And I was able to bring Ochi over here too, what do you know? Oh yeah, that's right. And we're getting a convenient little shortcut now, I'll take. So where's Pupper at? Alright, he's still recovering health, thankfully. Well, I say this corner of the map is clear. I say we gotta get this corner next, then, eh? Speed that up a little bit so I can take you all with me. Symbol at the bunker? What symbol are you talking about? I don't know. Okay, we need to activate that fan, though. It's a problem. I don't think we covered this upper area clearly enough, so let's see what we can do. I don't know how to defeat these guys. You idiot! About those in a bit, because eventually, pretty soon, that dog's gonna awaken. Oh, is this something we only can use red Pikmin for? And we have to get up there like that. Oh! Ironically, the Frozen Inferno. Thank you. Wow, so they're making that a requirement. That's insane. Well, that's unfortunate. I need blue Pikmin to get this, sadly. I stand corrected. Like it. Well, we're gonna have to go back to the hub world either way, so let's just start collecting some treasures, eh? Of course. Whatever. Wow, I like how they're getting slurped down those things with the treasures in hand. Except you guys are heavily gonna get in the way. Where's that dog at? Still over there. It's on the move again. About to meet her friend later. As long as we got our Pikmin back, there's no point in fighting this thing now, is there? Alright, well, since we got them all in the crew, let's get out of here. Mechanical harp windmills, cause that you hear the song of storms at the windmill, that's nice. Yes, that's chocolate. That's just peppermint nice. Santa Claus? Alright, let's buy your heat resistant thing. Guess we'll get one for Pochi too. Then I'll be able to charge fire enemies, that'll be nice. And since we're having a lot of ice enemies here, might as well get this too. That'll be it. Inevitably, we'll need red Pikmin. Which is pretty good, because I feel like red Pikmin were heavily underutilized. Where's the dog at? Well, that's not where we knocked the dog out, so I fear we'll have to knock him out again. Thankfully, this is closer where we need to be. Away from the Pikmin at work. Oh my god, I hate the targeting thing so much. Haha, they made it in. Haha. Here comes Doc Dukestrom. I was gonna say Duke Dogstrom. Dogstorm. Doesn't seem to notice us, yes. I know how to form words. I love finding the words we found by circling the letters around. Pikmin theme cave. This would be pretty cool.